Coming up on tonight's evening news, the latest and a family of six are killed in a motorway pileup in Cheshire.
Join us for all the day's top stories at 6:30. George Osborne is clear that he has done nothing wrong, but there's no doubting he has had a difficult day. We'll be speaking to our political editor about how damaging the claims have been.
Also on the programme.